was outlawed in 1990, and it's now federal crime punishable with up to 9 years.